The phone rings. But who can call at it such hour? It keeps ringing. I hear running down the stairs. I close my book. I watch out for. Life is too short. Of course. Everyone knows. I have not managed to pick up. He or she will call again if it's important. I do not like calls late at night. Neither do I. Go back to sleep. The phone rings again. I jump. It must be really important. Bad news? No. Not again. I wait. Life is too short. Alright. I said I understood. And shit. Wait, I shoot this book eventually. She picks up. I jump from my bed. That reminds me of something I do not like at all. But I was in the dark the last time, and it was past midnight. Who was that? A kid playing. He must have my number with the ad. Oh, good night. Freak out. For nothing. Again. I need to stop crying, Wolf, every time. If I continue like this, it will find me when I suspect it. Stop it. Stop it. Walk straight ahead of you. Life is too short. Yes, I know. Thank you. Go tell that to the little Dave right there, and we will talk later. Go piss off someone else. That will make my life easier. So much easier. Go away. Go away. Go away, I told you. Stop it. Stop chasing me.